anything loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Looks like you're more than ready to enjoy the beach. Would you like to head on down there?
I want that one.
Maybe later. What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Hey, what's up?
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah. Just can't help but feel sorry for them. No, poor bastards ain't
Those
done nothing to nobody.
Creeps.
But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real. Take a hike.
Hey, you leave them alone!
Thanks for keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The Whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits. Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa! You ready to soak up the sun? 'Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear. And then we can finally hit the beach! Yeah. Let's roll! Hey, you want to lead the way?
Sure, why not?
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Hang loose! You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that? A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable! And don't worry, your pet can join too!
Well, in that case, sign me up! Perfect! Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest, and you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself some ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Hang loose!
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
We've got the best selection.
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small. Today's first place prize is none other than Costa del Sol's famous tropical meat. So, do we have any takers? Don't be shy now.
You want some?
Then I say, go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up!
Just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny?
Tifa?
Now's your chance to... Coast!
Oh, you taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous? I'm so sorry. We, like, just stopped our wheelie rentals for the day.
You're kidding me. What do we do instead, Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My life, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad. It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should have known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
Arbitrary rule! Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner! Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Hi! How can I help you?
You! This isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed, so I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town.
All right, let the capers commence.
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper!
What the hell is a cape?
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper! Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper!
Come out, little cactuars! Oh, isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys! Is this what they call love at first sight? 'Cause I adore this cactuar. over there? Wait, what about over here? Hey, a cactuar! Each little guy we find is one more. Let's go find another!
What if my partner proposes? Should I say yes? Find all the cactuars hidden around town?
Today's Royal Coast concert will begin shortly.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
There's gotta be something out here.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Register here!
Beat the heat with this magical drink!
Materia pop!
Costa del...
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience!
This is the kind of fun I've been missing! Nothing better than not working! This is the kind of fun I've been missing! Nothing better than not working! Kind of fun I've been missing. Nothing better than not working.
I've got my suit on and I'm ready to go.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing. Nothing better than not working. This is the kind of fun I've been missing. Better than not working.
Getting warmer. Warmer.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing. Nothing better than not working. This is the kind of fun I've been missing. Nothing better than not working. This is the kind of fun I've been missing! I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
getting warmer.
Costa del Amor is underway.
Whoa. Find the love of your life today.
Partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience.
Grab a materia pop and give your taste buds a magical infusion.
Register here for the great.
Today's Royal Coast concert will begin shortly.
Feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Today's Royal Coast concert will begin shortly.
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
Compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but
That's way too generous.
Well, this one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh! So you're foisting him on me! Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Hey, great work. Thanks.
I'm in the presence of the wheelie master.
Costa!
Feed the heat with this magical drink.
What? Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with our magical contest.
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the cactuar capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some amour back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir? Is... Oh, forgive me! I'm on my way!
Don't work too hard.
Hang loose! Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day!
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Hello, Tifa. There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Oh my, these hands. These fingers. They have the strength of a warrior's and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before, that much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now tickle the ivories. Rum.
A celebration of discord and atonality! Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause! Thank you so much for performing! Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concertgoers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance...
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate, then there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation, it also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
I'm afraid you can't play this game with that type of ticket. Tifa? Aerith? What are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta. Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
Nice touch. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock? Do you even have to ask?
Whoa.
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa looks as majestic as a breaching whale, and you, Aerith, are as luminous as a sea snail.
Your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
You're totally my guy.
How's it going?
Like, seriously.
Oh, look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Well, did you miss us? Loud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
Sunscreen? Is that really all you have to say to us?
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Kojo. Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now
this is
so much fun.
Hey,
where are you going?
Wake up,
Charles.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Oh. So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Hmm.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay.
Let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know and for you to find out. Could produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Ferret! Now's not the time.
Someone has to stop that.
Like us.
Return to the fold. We're so glad you changed your mind, Eric. I ask your compliance, gentlemen, for the sake of the scientific process.
Here.
I see. Perhaps you've forgotten the tricks I taught you. Re-education. You're dead.
Hmm.